Hepinize merhaba arkadaşlar, King of Gamer kanalına hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Bugün Call of Duty Modern Warfare için ikinci bölümüyle karşınızdayım. Evet arkadaşlar, hatırlarsanız bir önceki bölümde Modern Warfare 2'den hatırladığım Gulag hapishanesine giriş yaparak oyuna başlıyoruz. İlk başta suyun altından, deniz altından çıkarak özel bir tim olarak Gulag'a sızma görevine sızmaya başlamıştık. 6-2-7 personel deyince ben Modern Warfare 2'deki Price'a aklım gitmişti. Meğersem bu oyunda Makarov'u kurtarmış ve ekip de aslında Rus ekibi ve Makarov'un ekibi Makarov'u kurtarmaya gelmişler. Yani çok büyük bir sürpriz oldu tabii. Herkes mesela fragmanın sonunda mesela kapıyı açıyor, bir anda log araya giriyor. Ne oluyor haliyle tabi. Orada herkes bir heyecanlanıyordu. Kaptan Price'ın kurtulmasını falan bekliyorlardı. Meğersem orada ters güç oldu. Makarov'u kurtarıyoruz. Şimdi bu bölümde ise Farah'ın kontrolünü oyun bize veriyor. Bakalım bu oyunu bu bölümde bizi ne gibi sürprizler bekliyor. İzleyip göreceğiz. Videoyu beğenirseniz, yorum yaparsanız çok sevinirim. Desteklemiş olursunuz beni. Şimdiden teşekkür ediyorum. O zaman daha fazla sizi tutmadan oyuna devam ediyoruz. Gravis. Gravis normalde tankın içinde öldü diye biliyorum ben ya. Ama bu oyunda Gravis geri dönüyor.
This is Kilo. We were ambushed. Dina is KIA.
It's Cody. They're everywhere, Commander.
The missiles. They're going for the missiles.
We can't let them do that, Vera.
I need weapons.
Look for containers with the Shadow insignia. They'll have what you need to fight Kony.
You were shipping more than just missiles.
Plenty more. Lucky for you.
I'm at the container.
Copy. That gear gives you an edge, but there's still an army of Kony between you and those missiles.
I will not allow Kony to steal these missiles, whatever it takes.
We're gonna need a contingency. Commander, I have GPS trackers on my ship. You plant those on the missiles, we'll never lose them.
I still need to locate the containers. Dina would have known where to find them.
Shipping manifest would be in the harbor master's office.
The tower.
Affirmative.
Copy that. There's a drone if I need to survey the area.
Good find.
Can't use everything.
They're still running, they're automated. Can't let these missiles slip away. We need the manifest and the trackers.
Önce bir hepsini işaretlememiz lazım.
Look for manifests in the tower building. Trackers are on the ship. Let's get moving. They found you. ship and the tower. Get yourself going there, Kilo.
Heading to the tower.
Check.
Chop it under Pony control.
O ne lan? O ne dedik kız?
Ascender cable spotted.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Thing a damn beauty.
Closing on the tower.
Nereye?
Grab the GPS tracker and shipping manifest, Kilo. Clock's running.
Inside tower.
Search Dina's office, third floor. Manifest might be there.
Looking for the manifest.
Search Dina's office, third floor. Manifest might be there. Stay out of sight. Coney's on the hunt. Think you're made, Kilo. Search the main office, third floor, if memory serves.
Manifest should be nearby.
Tower's third floor office likely has the records.
Is a cruise missile usually necessary?
You tell me. They're hunting for you. Stay low.
The manifest should be in this tower.
Search the main office, third floor, if memory serves.
On the third floor near the office.
Check around the desk. Manifest could be on it. They're looking for you. Keep it quiet. I'd start with the desk. Manifest should be there.
Manifest in hand, one.
Excellent. The GPS trackers are on the ship. Time to get them.
On my way to the cargo ship for the trackers.
Nasıl bir silah lan böyle?
Cargo ship was down.
Without the trackers, we won't be able to recover our missiles.
Selamun aleyküm.
Find the trackers.
Go to the bridge. Check for the trackers in the control room. They're sweeping the area. Stay quiet.
Getting close to the bridge for the trackers.
Trackers won't be hidden. Should be easy to spot.
Be advised. Coney left no one alive on your ship.
Make sure they get what's coming to them.
We won't let their sacrifice be in vain.
Who's
missing over?
Tony's coming for you, Farrah.
On the GPS trackers. Graves, sending you the info from the manifest.
Got it. Cross-referencing with our container numbers. Okay. Time to plant those trackers on the missiles. Check the cranes. They may be loading another one of those containers now.
Copy. I'll check high and low and find both. Kilo to Shadow. Coney found one of our containers. They're taking it now.
Damn it. That's one missile gone for good. Only two left.
If the missiles are all headed to the center, it's still a trap.
Big if, Kilo. Right. There's enemy fire. Watch your ass. They'll alert the whole damn port. Gotta get those trackers placed before Coney pulls out with the missiles.
For a container.
Hemen mermi yenileyelim.
Ah.
pushing to the next container.
Set him the fuck down.
Second missile's near.
Yanlış tuşa bas, tuşları karıştırdım ya.
They're looking for you. Keep it quiet.
Located the first one. Looks high up. First missile marked. Going high.
Plant that tracker, Kilo. Step it up.
Bu nasıl bir görev lan?
Nalika, you did what needed to be done, Vera. Make sure you do the rest.
Echo, how copy?
Loud and clear, Farah. Cody's pulling up stakes. They got what they wanted.
We live to fight another day. It's not over.
I go to Kilo. You clear?
All clear. Press up.
Roger. Coming your way.
Samhini, Adina. Rachalion, you'd fought them. Boadek.
Commander?
Our missiles were meant to be a deterrent. Peace through strength.
War always finds its way back to this place.
It never left.
Russia wants this country.
They can't have it.
What's next?
Tracking those containers.
And I'm coming with you.
No. Take care of our KIA and alert our forces. Tell them Russia's back in Urzikstan.
Shadow Company's got skin in the game. They're gonna want a piece of this.
True. There's someone else I have to contact first.
Thank you.
На, Карл.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию.
Дело выгодное и правое.
My comrades, we stand reunited. For your efforts in my absence and our success today, I offer you praise. И наказание. Иван, из-за того, что ты отверг мой план, мы потеряли драгоценное время. Время решает все.
Командир, я принял правильное решение.
Каждый несет ответственность за свои ошибки. Андрей, ты доказал свою преданность.
Стоп.
Теперь ты моя правая рука.
Спасибо, командир.
My fellow warriors, I wasn't here, but I was always with
you. Adamın kafasına sıktı ya la.
Since then, our enemies have grown stronger.
Ne oldu lan?
The ULF has stolen the control of Uzbekistan. The time has come for us to show them the meaning of true power. This is a battle of perception. A lie flies while the truth only crawls. If you control what people believe, you control the world.
Khaled Allah satı da görmedi. 2019'un sonunda bir gösterdi. Yalan oldu. Yani 3 oyunda hikayesi tam olarak %100 bağlantılı değil.
The West, they love their choices. They will have only one. To respond on our terms.
Birinin içeriye girmesine hiç hoşlanmıyorum.
When Makarov escaped, he mobilized his army on multiple fronts. Kony group hit the Uzbekistan port before sunrise. Farah was there.
She hurt?
Negative. Her team engaged, took casualties. Left Kony with a kill count of her own.
Good on you, Farah. What'd they get from the port?
A shipment of American missiles.
Kony's got their own missiles. What does Makarov want these for?
We need to find out. I'm tracking them now. Once I get a fix, we'll action it.
You said multiple fronts, Laswell. Give us a target.
Kony forces are converging on a nuclear power plant in Uzbekistan as we speak.
Is the plant active?
Abandoned when the ULF beat Barkov.
Then what's there?
All four of you, as soon as you can.
Rog, Ghost and I are wrecking the plant. Soap and gas secure the perimeter. If Makarov's going nuclear, we'll stop him in his tracks.
Solid copy. Let's get after it, Bravo.
Evet arkadaşlar, videoyu burada sonlandırıyorum. Beni bu ana kadar sıkılmadan izlediğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Eğer videomu beğendiyseniz beğenmeyi, yorum yapmayı ve kanala hala abone değilseniz lütfen abone olmayı unutmayın arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek dileğiyle. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay.